Yo guys, what is up? It's Teach here, coming at you again with another video, and we are over here doing some artifact hunting on Crystal Isles. Just so you can see, we're going to get the Artifact of the Shadows. It's over on Eldritch Isle, so that's about the only kind of difficult thing about it. I'm going to go ahead and start at 25.5, 68.8. It's really easy to gather. You're basically just going to go up into the sky and move to the center of this location of this. If I see all these like floating water balls in the sky, and then down beneath this there's like a little cave, you're going to go ahead and go into said cave. And once you're in this cave, you're just going to go to the back side of it, and there's actually the artifact waiting on the back side. There's nothing like super special waiting to destroy you down here. It's kind of easy just to get access to all of this, but that's it. This is literally as easy as finding this artifact. You just go down to the bottom. Now, once you're down here, tons of access to metal, actually. So if you wanted to get a bunch of metal, this would be a nice little quick spot to go. But you can see here it is. That's that right here. Artifact of the Shadows. You just pick it up and you're good to go. The specific coordinates of this, just so you know, 23.6, 73.6. Again, really easy to find, just like all the artifacts on this map. You can keep going back a little bit, but there's nothing really back in there. So anyways, hopefully this video helps you out, and Teach out.